Yeah, that's too boring. But Mario or Stanley card.
No. Alright, Stanley card, any character, why not?
Fine.
Stanley card, standard bike.
Standard vehicles.
Standard vehicles, okay.
Yeah, standard vehicles.
Yeah, normal or routine.
Yeah, standard vehicles, any... standard bike, standard guard, any character you want.
For a normal one.
Excuse me. Let's see. I'm going... why not?
It's been a while since I used the standard bike, so I might as well go with that.
I'm using a cart. I've been using the bike, so I'm using a cart.
I'm gonna see... Oh. Yeah, I did manual, never mind. I'm gonna see how drifting works in Mario Kart Wii, and like, maybe now I'll do way better with it now that I'm used to Mario Kart. I don't know.
You wanna know, Sen, I meant to say this. Yeah, I agree with you with the Mii voices in Mario Kart Wii. A whole lot better in Mario Kart 7.
I still like Mario Kart Wii more of a game. Because they have better tracks with Studio Online.
True.
Like, if Mario Kart Wii fixed their online, like, after, like, a few months, then this game would be still, I would still play it probably, but yes!
hey, yeah!
Because I need something to like throw into my stand card.
But you know, here's a real test. We all have to be, wait, you're Luigi?
Yeah, it's like, why not?
Yeah! Ow! Bye-bye! Here I come. Bikes! The bikes! You! Take that. No, she had a banana peel! You're back here, Trevor! Let's go with that on the bike.
I'm gonna win.
Let's go! Bye! Yeah!
Nice snipe, whoever did that.
That was Nikki. Oh god! Nice try!
Oh great. Now me.
You don't! No you don't! You are not hitting me with that! Take that. Nah, you don't give girls the thundercloud.
No, what the
well, gotcha.
That was my only chance.
Oh, I didn't know you had triple red shells.
I had triple red shells.
Damn, if you didn't have that, I would've... It's like, oh, that red shot's going to Weavis, and you're going to hit him, and like, I'll take first place.
Wait, how'd you get hit by it?
I don't know, I got hit by one of your three red shots. It probably just passed you when you used it or something.
Oh my gosh.
So I had a golden mushroom, I was like, oh, cool.
Yeah, I saw that, you had a golden mushroom. Alright, here's a real test of a course.
Rainbow Road.
Yes.
Hell to you, I never pick Rainbow Road.
Yeah, not in the standard. I'm doing acting like I'm 5 years old. No!
I'm going to do the trick. No.
Don't do the glitch, please.
I don't even know how to do it.
I don't even know how to do it either. Why?
Like, I kind of know, but...
It's Mira. Oh, fuck on. I forgot we were doing Mira races. Mm-hmm. I had no idea. Hello, guys. Oh gosh!
Like, oh shit, I fell off. And look, yeah, the slipstream is like way more you to Mario Kart Wii. I noticed that. You have to be so close to slipstream Mario Kart 7, it's crazy.
Yeah. Woo! I said it once, I'll say it again. This, in the part that we just passed, it's like a little bit of scene from New Super Brothers, for the DS.
Yep.
Yeah, with the trees, this represents from World 8. I think 8-4 on New Super.
Well, this is clearly not the Ice World.
I know.
Shit design.
Who passed me?
Started.
Not anymore. Shoo! Damn it! Oh! Right into the lava too. Wow. You almost really dislike me.
Well, it's not so much that. I just used blue shell as soon as you were in first place. Oh, that was your fault. Oh my god, I hate drifting on this one.
What, you mean the standard car? You don't like to drift?
Well, I just don't like this course for drifting. Like, Luigi Circus, you can handle, but...
Uh-oh. Give me Omega. Give me Omega. Anything.
That mushroom won't take me.
I don't know, should I launch this? Why not? What the hell?
Oh, now
that's stupid. Rock.
I heard the Mega Mushroom on your screen.
Oh, stupid, that laugh.
Yes.
And I turned it down.
No! Oh!
And I even crossed the line just to hit the pole.
You didn't cross the finish line, you just hit the pole?
Yeah, I still finished it.
Wow.
I didn't even wheelie in this race. And I'm proud of myself for it.
You didn't wheel? Wow, I kind of find it hard to believe. Anybody that's not on a bike that doesn't wheelie.
Hardly need it. You hardly have the time on that. Stage.
Not true. Alright, Rainbow Road.
No, not anymore, not after Grumble Volcano.
Alright. It's gonna pick it anyways. Yay! Exile's least favorite course. This is fun. This is... Oh gosh! Hey, hey! Get back here! Yay! Ow! What?
You got hit up in there.
Oh my gosh! Yeah, hit him in the air and I fell right into the deep water!
That's...
Yeah!
Damn it, 2, 3! God damn it, Stark! They love me, but jeez. Oh, it's the show.
Bye, we miss. Oh my god.
Holy crap. Get away from me!
Don't get hit! Wow! Go! Go! I might have a chance! Yeah! Yes!
Sorry, Star.
Woo-hoo. Oh man, she almost got me. I almost got hit by that green shell. Yay! I go into Cataquack. Oh man. I'm going to... I got a question. Actually... Let's see. Oh, Mario Circuit.
Thank God. I can't take like a fucking hard course with this deck of cards. I can't do it. I need to practice like crap. That was like the few times that I played this game.
Let's do this.
I just like the music here.
It's the same as Luigi Circuit.
I know, I like good.
Ow!
Should have seen that coming.
No, you don't, you chain chop.
What the hell? I think we chose a piece of shit, like. Straight up ignoring me. Someone disconnected from that?
No.
Oh, never mind. This scream is being behind me, but still a place.
Oh, God! Oh.
Yes.
So close!
I know it actually worked.
What worked?
That red shell.
Move, move, move! Nice try. Blooper! Ooh. I didn't mean to sound rude to you guys, but I don't want to hit. Ouch! I was trying to be nice, not to hit anybody. Take third place.
Another proof this game is broken.
Yeah.
Yeah, first one.